Thomas was far out to sea. Darkness fell, and so did the mist. Thomas couldn't see anything, but he could hear something. It was a creak, and a crunch, and then a crack, and a splash. Thomas was scared.
The chain of the steamboat has snapped!
Percy peeped till he thought his pistons would pop.
Thomas! And these are my friends, Dash, Bash, and Ferdinand.
Hello?
Hello!
They have no fuel. We must help them to Sodor.
Whiff was suddenly serious.
Then, you must all do as I say.